Tools you will need for this holiday renovation task: a van, a work for the midnight breakdown, oil to rescue the overheating, which will then be bent up via this, bike in a remote location, a sat nav, a sense of urgency, belligerence to grimaces and phone calls truncated at lack of finesse in French. Money in the bank, which hasn't always been the case. Phone and data. No, it wasn't effective, but making all those phone calls was calming. Being something that you could do about your problems. And a London Oyster card for when you get back by your own 2 feet. Hemmed in by the tree-lined roads, you hardly see the rivers and the lakes when the leaves, or until the leaves have fallen, and the trees are bare. Péage Air, bubbling brook barbecue location, with all their sanitary maintained facilities, shower, benches, cockpits. Frog's legs are chewy and just a identity thing for a limited number of people. Fluffy marmots, rather plain to eat apparently. Pike tastes like cardboard, literally do taste like cardboard. Every half hour by car along the Isère Valley, there's a keep, a tower stronghold, just so many leagues walk from each other to enable the easy paying of taxes and the keeping of the peace between the different strongholds. Quite a lot of people around Bourg Saint-Maurice speak patois, which is neither French or Italian. Patois isn't just Caribbean tropicalizations. bicycles dramatically changed society. Do you remember when you were a little child how you couldn't cycle out the end of your road? Electric bicycles must be the front line. We just don't realise we're caged now. The need for an electric bike has been emphasised. Do I go for a legal 250-watt or a useful 1,000-watt to get up mountains? And that's the cost again of the battery, and the same cost again of a solar charger. Architecturally, a ceiling of lights form a coziness to the street.
On n'a pas les tours de New York, on n'a pas de lumière de jour. 6 mois dans l'année, on n'a pas Beaubourg ni la Seine, on n'est pas la ville de l'amour. Mais bon, vous voyez.